A fire in Saegertown Sunday evening sends crews into action. This is new tonight at 11. Crews responded to Lord Corporation Sunday evening after a fire was reported in Building 8. According to officials on scene, the fire was contained to one building and a residual chemical sparked the blaze. No major damage reported and there were no injuries. The team at Lord Corporation had the fire mostly under control when crews arrived.